Ninja làng lá, game Naruto đấu tướng 10v10 đầu tiên tại Việt Nam.
Nói ta chẳng có hoa, khai nhá, xin mời sân lượng.
Vậy, vậy, vậy.
Vậy, vậy,
vậy. Việt Nam nhân,
vậy, vậy, vậy.
Sáu phân mũ, vậy.
Việt Nam, Việt Nam, Việt Nam.
你说的什么意思啊？越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，越南，
排了两三次，
我们要锯齿，
陈斌，你要准备来炸了。
我来。他们在这里，会不会 poke？ 会不会 poke？ 我睡一下，放在放在上面了，放
在
上面。
我接一班，
他在这吗？
我接要
放在上面，
放在上面。
我们他妈的，我们。
快点！
哎，你没事，
你没事，As V5 tried to close on in, this could be the opportunity. Health bars are low, but Mo is eradicated. Now onto Weiwei, who cannot withstand the damage. Another double kill goes the way of Angel as Y4 tries to flash away. The chase won't come on through because they don't need to. They can go straight for the base, but in fact, they want a bonus one. Angel grabs that one. The triple on the Syndra. We said he needed to pop off, and pop off he has. And ladies and gentlemen, the Church of PP God is in shambles right now as the Lions are roaring their way to a victory.
Yeah, and great performance from Angel and from all the members of Suning. Furthest placement in their organization's history.
Suning are going to top four. This is a beautiful performance, and the Lions roar their way into the semifinals.
And I love how before the game you set up, hey, you know, Angel's been a bit quiet this series. Like, but this feels like it'll be the game where he steps up, and he really did. I think that chart said 40% of the team's damage on the Syndra. Had a lot of great ultimates picking off members like Y4, like Maul, and there's that infectious attitude from Sword Art. Look how calm the rest of the team looks while Sword Art's all like, hey guys, let's go, top four, top esports next.
Top esports next, but Suning, what a win, and what a convincing win as well. That's the key thing to me. The longer this series went on, the more confident they felt with every single game. And then here in game number four, it was a dominant victory. But the key thing to me